Led Zeppelin has asked that if we can get a few things straight here tonight. Number one, none of us, none of them, nobody around here digs any fireworks. Please cool the fireworks. Please also, we have an area right here in front of the stage. We have so many optic effects that we need to get off tonight. We can't have any chance of anybody even bumping the stage because it'll completely ruin them. Their show is usually runs about an hour and 45. If you can keep the fireworks down, keep everything off the front, Led Zeppelin would like to thank you and do about 3 hours tonight. If you can, I'd like everybody down here, everyone especially on the main floor, to stay where you are. Don't try and push forward, because if we have any problems up here, on the front, we have to cut the show back to normal, or if there's any fireworks going off or anything, we have to cut it back. So just sit back, stay cool, we'll have a long, great show this evening. As I mentioned, we have some unusual optic effects. One of them is just a little bit on the fritz. They're having a problem wiring it in right now. We're gonna be a few minutes late in starting, so if I can, would you please just sit back, stay cool, and we'll get started just as soon as we can. Thank you.
Woo! I got a long extension. cattle. It's more than a pleasure to be back again, really.
Really, I mean really, man, really.
Now, you know what we have to go through to get a cup of tea? Hang on. We're going to do, since we saw you last, we were able to put together an album with the title Houses of the Holy. You're very flattering, thank you. This is one of the tracks from it. It's about, it's about the passage through life. Yeah, that'll do. That's all that. Thank you. Well, do you remember last year? And all those poor people who had to come from Vancouver because we couldn't go there, right? It's a shame. It's a shame. Well, we'll dedicate this to the guys who drove the buses. This is one about what happens when you get your cigarette papers out on a Sunday afternoon and things don't go so well. It's called Misty Mountain Hop.
I'm trying.
you. We're going to have a little bit of difference on the monitor in here. I can't hear a thing. Can you do something about it, Jack? Right, this is... I can't hear a bloody word. Can you hear all right? Anyway, things have been a lot worse. Worse things happen at sea, right? This is a song of... Houses of the Holy. It's a subdued-y type of thing. It's another one about one of the journeys. It's called No Quarter.
Oh!
It's no time's back and it's now. The dogs will do my howling, my. Synthesized piano. Brilliant. Now we travel the map quite a bit, as you know. You can tell by the stickers all over us. And in doing so, we meet a lot of different sorts of people. Seattle people, New Orleans people, people from China and everywhere. And at the same time, we see that there's a common denominator to everything. In fact, the song remains the same. It is the same time of my loving. The second season and no more. You are the sunlight in my growing. So little warm.
Peace.
To be back fishing and hanging about again. This is an old one that reminds us of, you remember the Seattle Rock Festival? That's going back. You remember the Youngbloods, right? Well, here's one we did a long, long time ago, back then.
Thank you. lots of people talking, pretty few of them I know. So love a woman was created. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
talking long, sweating and talking fast. Why don't you push, 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 push me, darling? I can't take too much of that. So come on, come on, come on, come on. Show me the way. I wanna make love to you, darling. 25.
Thank you. Well, that was something. Hello, hello. What's that? That was something. was something that contains so many different constructions and time signatures and things. Every night it gets really far out. I wish I could sit and listen to it like you folks, but here's something entirely different.
Thank you.
spying a stairway to heaven.
Nice to be back. This is something with as much, equally as much energy and power and vibration from our percussionist, the very gentle John Bonham, Moby Dick. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Good evening. This is, we're going to do one more, and this is one where Mr. Bonham is allowed to show his vocal abilities. Say no more. This is, Rusty, this is the one where Bonzo sings. There you go. John Bonham on vocals! Yeah. Oh, Raymond, now we're steady and dummy when... One, two, three, four...
Oh, back again, really. Thanks for waiting. And it's a good night from the four lads.